Okay, what we're looking at here is time-lapse photography of freshly isolated follicular lymphoma cells taken from the brain of a mouse where they have invaded. And they've only been out of the brain for maybe an hour or so. And you can see some of the cells are incredibly motile, moving all over, making projections, like, which is my favorite cell? This one. It's just incredibly motile. This is about 10 minutes, so it's speeded up considerably. This one, very, very, very motile. Look at that.